Okay, let's get back into doing these videos. I am back from my trip. Toronto was amazing. If you ever have the chance to go to Canada, I would highly suggest doing it. But be warned, traffic in the city was ridiculous. I loved it. Anyway, so I've seen a few of these on YouTube. I actually saw one. I saw it for the first time and had to get one on eBay. This is the Transformers promotional movie pin that was given away in Japan if you pre-ordered your movie tickets. You can find one on eBay still. I believe there's one, if you look today, there's one that ends in 23 hours and it's at $10. I'd say jump on it. But if not, you can still find one there around like 15, maybe 20 bucks max. The seller that I got this from is completely out and he had like 30 by the time I bought mine. So anyway, Transformers logo, Decepticon and Autobot logo. They're not all that great, but yeah, there we go. Yeah, two little buttons here. It's like a froggy style pin or something when you hold it. Pretty nice. Mine, when I got it, this part, when it, the joints and everything, were a little snug, so you kind of have to work a little bit, and it'll get faster as you do it. Like, you know, it was basically the point of, like that. Really nice little pin. I like it. I'm not sure I'm really going to use it that much. I mainly got it because it's a nice little collectible to have. But if you do want to use it, just unscrew this. It comes with a standard ink cartridge, which is nice. So if you do run out of ink, you can always get a new one. And get that back in there. And it comes in a nice little box, which I don't have right now. It's on the kitchen table. I would highly suggest getting it. It's a great little pin. And it's kind of fun to play with. It's a transformable pin. Also, though, mine I got from a seller, and I'm really glad I found this one, because mine came with a KT figure, a free one, which is a Kyoto Takara. I've never heard of them till now. I got a free random figure, you know. They varied from a little chibi-style girl with Optimus Prime, other ones, and this, which I really like. It's a nice little modeling type thing. You know, the head attached to it, this part attached, and the two little... I'm going to zoom in, because I don't want to hold it to the camera like that. So let's just... There we go. Okay. Kind of like a little miniature model. When you push his back in, the matrix actually comes up. And that is removable. And that's one of the other little pieces you add in. It's not really that much. You know. For display, it's pretty cool. I don't know if you really want to buy them unless you collect these often. I got mine free. So I was happy with that. And... I'm gonna stand on my. I'll probably not put it on my computer since it's so small. Oh, hang on, sorry about that. Okay, yeah. So, yeah. The odds of you getting one of these with a pin are kind of slim. I don't know. It depends on the seller. Only one I've seen. Excuse me, I have a coal. The only one I've seen was the seller I got these from, and he gave this free with a pin. But. So, if you could find the pin for like maybe $10, I'd say jump on it. They will be coming from Japan most likely, so the shipping may be a little more than you're used to. But I would say it's a good collectible to have, especially if you are a Transformers buff like I am and you just love them. So, with that, I guess I will go do some more Power Rangers videos. So I'm running really behind, and you guys have been sending me a lot of requests, and I really appreciate that. So, thanks for watching, and I guess that is about it.